Hi, in this series I'm going to be showing you how to use Google Documents, which is it's a free web-based program from Google. And what it is, it's just like an online version of Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, and PowerPoint. I mean, basically. So it's just basically an online word processor or spreadsheet program or a presentation program. And some of the reasons that it's just so cool and why I like it is, for one, it's online, so you can access your documents from any computer. You can collaborate in real time with other people. So I can share this document with somebody else, and then we can both edit it on separate computers in different places in real time. It's got a great little organizational system right here to organize all your documents online. And it integrates really well with some other Google programs, especially Gmail. So to use Google Documents, you're going to need a Google account. And let me just show you real fast how to sign up for a Google account. Probably the easiest way is just search for Gmail and just sign up for a Gmail account. And then when you get to this page right here, it says Welcome to Gmail. I'm just going to go down here to sign up for Gmail. And then here you go. So you just enter in all your information right here. And then when you get done, you read through the terms of service, and then I accept to create my account. And then after that, you'll be able to use Google Documents. And I'll show you how to use it in the following clips.